Pride flag absent this year at Cedar Grove's Panther Park, where it's flown during previous Pride months. Resident Christine Dye, whose daughter is part of the LGBTQ plus community, emailed the mayor to ask why and was told no one requested it.
I think it's a little bit ridiculous, and I think they did it purposely not to have to fly the Pride flag.
The town's flag policy, adopted in 2021, requires a written request to the township manager to fly a flag in Panther Park. Once approved, the town will help put it up. The organization is responsible for purchasing the flag and taking it down at the end of the month. Mayor Carrie Peterson said the town did not receive a request either this year or last to fly the Pride flag or to hold a Pride ceremony. Peterson says it's on the residents to make the request.
It shouldn't have to be a request from an organization or anything like that. It's Pride Month. Everybody celebrates Pride Month. They celebrate it on Sesame Street.
Separately, the flag only went up outside local schools this month after Pride Month already started. Chris Canella is a teacher in Cedar Grove and the chair of the New Jersey Education Association's Sexual Orientation and Gender Identity Committee.
Throughout the state, the students right now just don't feel safe. Just seeing that flag, you know, tells them that people really do care about them. And then when you take that away, it hurts.
In a statement to Pix 11 News, Mayor Peterson said in part, "While I have not received any complaints about students feeling unsafe, despite the Pride flag being raised at every school, there is no circumstance that a student should feel unwelcome. If anyone would like to raise the flag, the township would be happy to facilitate and support it."
I really hope that the town council would reconsider and do what all these other towns around us are doing. They're recognizing Pride Month, they're raising the flag, and they're doing the right thing.